Many years ago, I was the investigative reporter for WGAC Radio. And investigative reporting is really very important to a community because when it comes to politicians, if the cat's away, the mice will play. In fact, they'll do pretty much anything they want. Well, I'm pleased to announce that I'm bringing investigative reporting back with Augusta's 21st Century newspaper. We'll be giving you some more details soon, but I was always known for my signature fedora hat. Well, it's back.